I am your dear friend, Pani. Dear friends, today I will tell you a story about friendship and the meaning of being a good friend. Once upon a time, there lived a monkey on an apple tree. He used to eat sweet and crunchy apples every day and lived happily. One day, a crocodile came to the tree. He was very hungry. He asked the monkey for some apples. The monkey had a kind heart. He plucked some apples from the tree. The monkey gave the apples to the crocodile. The crocodile loved the apples and ate them with relish. The crocodile also took some apples for his wife to eat. His wife also loved the sweet apples. His wife told the crocodile, "Your friend who eats these fruits daily must also be really sweet. I want to eat his heart." The crocodile couldn't refuse as he loved his wife very much. The crocodile went back to the monkey's tree. He said to the monkey, "Dear friend, my wife has made lunch for you. You can come to my house to eat." The monkey accepted the crocodile's invitation and climbed onto his back. Then what happened, Pari? After some time, the crocodile told the monkey, "I'm sorry, my friend, but I have to kill you because my wife wants to eat your heart." The monkey was clever. He told the crocodile, "Oh, my friend, you should have told me earlier. I have left my heart at the tree. Let's go back and bring it." When they got back to the tree, the monkey climbed back quickly. The monkey said to the crocodile, "You are stupid. No one can stay alive without a heart in the body. Go and tell your wife to not to be so greedy." The monkey saved his own life by thinking quickly and smartly. So, what have we learned, friends? We have learned that we should not think about our own profit so much that we may even harm our friends for them. Bye-bye.